Hello my dears, welcome to our today's session. My dears, we were dealing with MS Excel in our previous classes. We have studied some of the options under MS Excel, like merging the cell, then what you meant by cell, rows, columns, etc., autofill option, etc., etc. We have studied in our previous class. So today let us see how to move a certain content from a single row or cell from another cell. What are the steps you can apply for that? Then what are the steps to copy a particular data from one cell to another cell? Then after that, let's have a look on the formulas, text formula, numeric formula, etc., etc. So I will show you by showing the MS Excel screen, I will show you how to do or what are the steps you have to follow to do all these in MS Excel. Come on. Moving the cell contents. Cut and paste option is used to move the contents from one cell to another. Here, horse is misplaced under the group of birds. To move horse to animals group, follow the given steps. Select the cell horse. Click on cut icon on clipboard group in home tab. Select the cell under animals column. Click paste icon from the clipboard group. Now the horse is moved to the animals column. Copying cell contents. In order to copy the cell contents, first you have to select the cell or range of cells that you want to copy. Next, click the copy icon from the clipboard group. After that, move your cursor to the destination cell. Select the destination cell and click on the paste icon on the clipboard group where you want to paste the data. Now you can see the duplicate copy of the birds column is appearing here. Formulas in MS Excel. There are three types of formula: text formula, numeric formula, and logical formula. Text formula. Text formula is used for combining two text values. The ampersand character is used to join text values. For example, if a cell contains the name Abraham and another cell contains the name Lincoln, in order to get the text formula, type the formula as equal to sign and then select the cell Abraham, put ampersand symbol, then again select the next cell Lincoln and press enter key. Now that particular cell will display the result as Abraham Lincoln. Numeric formula. Numeric formula allows you to perform numeric calculations by using arithmetic operators like plus, minus, into, division, percentage, etc. For example, a cell has a number 200 and another cell has a number 500. To add this 200 and 500, follow these steps. Type equal to sign on the destination cell. Then type 200, that you have to select that cell, put plus sign, and after that select the next cell where we have written 500. After pressing the enter key, we will get the answer. Logical formula. Logical formula allows you to compare two or more relational values by using comparison operators like greater than, smaller than, greater than or equal to, smaller than or equal to, etc., and returns a logical value, that is true or false. For example, we have written here two values, 200 and 500. In order to compare it, first you click on equal sign, select the first cell and put the comparison symbol, whether it is greater than or equal to, select the next cell and press enter key. Then you'll be getting the answer. Here in this example, we know 500 is greater than 200. So the answer is true.
Ideas, is the steps are clear to you? Did you understand what all things we have studied today? So we will deal with another section of the another options present in MS Excel in the next class. So till then, bye bye.